A crane collapsed at Hindustan Shipyard Limited in Andhra Pradesh's Visakhapatnam, killing 10 people and injuring one. According to reports, the incident took place during the trial of a new crane. Critically injured workers were rushed to a nearby hospital and the death toll is likely to rise, say officials. Police and rescue teams have reached the accident spot to clear the debris and rescue work is underway.